Then were you surprised when you heard this comment from the team management currently that, you know, this is a better test team? I mentioned this to Steve last month and he had a big chuckle about it. He said, you know, yeah, you may be winning test matches abroad, but that team was something else because the quality of cricket played then was very different.
Yeah, I for one, you know, I wouldn't like to compare teams or players from different generations. And I always tell, now I do a lot of commentary with the great Sunil Gavaskar. I tell to Sanjay Bhai, I can't imagine playing without the helmet, you know, without a helmet, playing the greats like Thompson, Dennis Lilly, then
the West Indian four of them,
Cotterett. You know, how can you compare that? And before that, you know, recently I was in one function where Chandu Bode sir was there and he was talking about how he played Wes Hall, how he played Griffith, all of them. So I think it's very difficult to compare players from different generations, very difficult to compare teams from different generations. You know, and I've always been of this opinion because the challenges, the opportunities, the conditions, the situations will be totally different. So I think it's not right or fair to compare teams from different generations or players from different generations.
But while it's not fair to compare generations, there could be comparisons with players. Your generation had this great batsman. And now we have a test series starting in Australia with Virat Kohli, the standout player across both teams. It never happened before. He's more in the mold of that great generation of yours because he's become a kind of a one-man show for India and Australia, especially everyone's concentrating on him in this test series, which may actually be a good thing for India.
Yeah, I think Virat has already left a legacy as far as his batting is concerned in all the three formats, the way, how quickly he raised his level and what unbelievable performances day in and day out is giving with his bat, you know, and I think it's purely because of his commitment towards the game. The preparation is so important, and that's something which even the team I was part of, we all took a lot of pride in preparing, because results may not be in your hand, in your control, but preparation is in your control. And you could see that Virat Kohli, the intensity with which he prepares and how meaningful those preparation or those practice sessions are, and because of that he goes out and consistently delivers for the team, you know, and he's not even complacent. Not the intensity with which he bats, with which he feels is very infectious, you know, and how disciplined he is about his fitness, about his diet. He's become a role model, you know, and for me, I feel that this is a great opportunity for Virat Kohli, the captain, to leave a legacy back, you know, because he's got a very formidable team. He's playing against an unsettled Australian team. And if you compare player to player, I think Indian players or Indian team is far more experienced, far more talented than the current Australian team.
Laxman, doesn't he remind you a bit about Saurav? Because the aggression which he has, Saurav Ganguly was very aggressive as well. Perhaps Saurav Ganguly wasn't as vocal as Virat Kohli when it comes to, you know, talking on the field. But both very similar, tough. And Waqar Yunus once told me, he said Saurav was very gutsy, and gutsy in cricket is tall praise. He said, don't you feel they're a bit similar in terms of that aggressive, I will win at all costs, we may be chasing 400, but we will go for it like he did last time in Adelaide?
Yeah, I think he's very positive, there's no doubt, you know, because the first test, you talk about the Adelaide test, the first test as a captain, there were two choices. One was play for a draw or go out, play positively, play with an aggressive approach and look for a win. He chose to play with aggressive approach. Ultimately, the team didn't win that match. But that made a statement. That was a very, very bold statement saying that till the time I am the captain, I want Team India to play in that fashion. And I think it all boils down from what the leader is showcasing. And I think he's very aggressive. But important thing to remember is it's not a put-up. It's not artificial, and that's something which is very important. Everyone should be as natural as possible, and then they will be successful. If there's something artificial about it, then you will eventually, it will show.
All right, and that was just a small snippet of that special half-hour-long conversation with VVS Laxman, where he looks back at his remarkable career playing as part of the Indian cricket team and also talks about Virat Kohli. You can catch the entire full telecast today at 7:30 p.m. on Wion Sports.